the country now come to Los Angeles! If we do not change the direction of public education, we are going to lose it in the next 5 years.
The time to act is now. For Christabel's younger sister and brother, the time to act is now. For Sarah's kids at Lawson Elementary, the time to act is now. For our sister and brother educators, late career, mid-career, and just starting, like Maynard, Sarah, and Maricela, the time to act is now. To save public education, our students, our schools, our jobs, the time to act is now.
Tenemos un año sin contrato y nada más nos han ofrecido 2%. La economía sube, ha subido bastante, pero no para los maestros.
We need TAs for our special ed students.
More resources.
Well, I did start the school year off with 42 students in one of my classes. That's a 12th grade English class.